One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Piven Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
I see a mountain lake that has been frozen, but the sunlight is shining upon it, and everything is melting. Everything is being transformed. And the Lord says, as you enter into my presence, as you spend time with me, transformation will come upon you. For there are things which have been frozen, which I will melt, things which have been unmovable, which I will move. For I am shining the light of my love into your life. I am shining the light of my presence upon you, and I am bringing renewal this day. Watch and see, for the things which have been frozen will begin to thaw and melt, the things which have been unmovable will begin to move. For the light of my presence is shining upon you. The light of my love is drawing close. Watch and see, for I am at work. I'm bringing transformation and I'm bringing change. Enter into my presence and receive my peace this day. Enter into my presence and receive the love that I'm pouring forth. For my love is upon you, and my love is bringing transformation. My love is bringing healing and renewal. My love is bringing forth the fullness of life that I've promised to you. Do not fear, do not be afraid, but know that I'm at work, that I'm shining my light upon you, bringing transformation, bringing healing and hope.
Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.